And why they don't, it's the only place that they run in lanes, the 100, and out very well as the New South Wales team of Kirikau. And she'll go past in front of the rest of the field for the next leg of the 200. And here's the runner who cuts into the inside lane when it's safe to do so. So it's New South Wales, Jessica Clarkson, leading away. A 10-meter advantage to get the stagger established. She's been played 2.5 and she's going home with it. And it's Victoria in second. South Australia going well with Lucy Fitzgerald also, and Western Australia getting up there now. So New South Wales are still changing front. But Victoria, it would have got away, but now New South Wales getting back into the lead. And that's the run of Lucy Fitzgerald from New South Wales, just in front of the Victorian, Ellie Sanford, as they enter the 300 metre leg, they'll come up through the finish line, pass over, get the bell, and have the 400 metre runner to go. So a good battle up the front here, as expected, between New South Wales and Victoria. Victoria hit the lead down into the home straight. South Australia going very well for third, and still a blanket over the next field, but now it's stopped coming through to Tasmania in the 4th place for Australia. Back to the front of the field, New South Wales has hit the lead 300 run, and it's the runner there, Molly Blakey, who is going away with it now. She's gone past Victoria, half a lap to travel, and you're doing well. It's certainly only between those two teams for the win. South Australia looking good for bronze at the moment, as Nicholson's holding on for Tasmania, which is being closed by Turnbull.